Eurowind had these turbines in store already. And it would have been a shame to just let them go to waste. And the V80, the Vestas V80 turbines are fairly sturdy machines. And with a light refurbishment of the turbines, then they will be able to run for the next 15 years as well. This particular project that we're looking at here is intended to be 8 turbines to be put up on a pasture field in Scotland later this year. It's 8 turbines that was taken down a few years ago from a site in Germany and then has now been moved up to this place here in Denmark where we are refurbishing them. One of the deciding items was that DEIF could tell us that they already have played around with the Vestas V80s and had done some work in control system for the V80s as well, meaning that, seen from our perspective, that was of course very positive, that we wouldn't have to start from completely scratch, but we would actually start with knowledge already of that particular turbine type. We want to be able to optimize the turbines much more. We want to have a more in-depth access to the turbines as they are being operated. We would definitely want to get those features so we can optimize the power we get out of them. And hopefully we'll be able to do something about the maintenance as well. The main feature is that we get the full access to all the performance data, the full access to the turbine parameters, that we'll be able to change or tweak them as we decide might be a good idea. DEIF has been here at the warehouse as well a few times to take measurements and make sure that all the components fits into the existing cabinets and where they're supposed to sit. So DEIF is a conscientious company. They seem to be practical and have a pragmatic approach to it. We have had good talks, detailed talks as well to move ahead. So I think that will be, I'd say that, yeah, this is a company that I feel comfortable with, definitely. It's an interesting process, of course. It's very detailed.